There is said to be a powerful wand hidden deep within the magical forest of Hydenia. The wand was placed there by the great ancients thousands of years ago. They placed a spell on the wand which would only allow the chosen magician to be able to see it. Only a magician who is able to see into other dimensions is able to peer through the darkness to see the wand. The wand will gift the worthy magician with unspeakable powers. But not anyone can just walk into the enchanted forest. The forest is guarded by the magical forest protectors. These forest protectors were chosen and enslaved by the great ancients themselves. They are cursed to forever live in the forest and protect it. They are very powerful and will not allow anyone unworthy to enter their forest, never mind take a magic wand from it. It is said that only a great magician who can find the wand can defeat the forest protectors and release them from their curse. Legend has it that there was once a witch who dared enter the forest in search of the magic wand of power. She made it pretty far into the woods, and as she closed in on the area where the magic wand was hidden, the forest protectors turned her into a tree. It is said that her hand forever reaches to the sky for help, and on occasion, when the wind blows, you can still hear her scream. The forest protectors are no one to be messed with. There are three of them in all: Jake, the summoner, Kyle, the sorcerer, and Serafina, the enchantress. Their powers are great and have protected the magic wand of power for centuries.